Tipperary back together for the election. First time since 48, and Paddy Canan. There'll be jam for everyone, and plenty of favours. Raise a dole, cut the tax, turn the water into wine. There's Nolly Coonan out driving in his tractor. Tom Hayes buying pints for Noonan in the doll bar. Alan Kelly trying to stay up at the top table. Seamus Healy wants them all to be recalled. There's Michael Smith trying to find his daddy's mojo. There's Jackie Cahill and the ICMSA. And Johnny Ambrose stealing up beside them. Continuity Fianna Fáil, you know they haven't gone away. Are you gonna vote for Cotting and for Favours? Trying to blow the cobwebs off of the blue and gold. It's not such a long, long way to a new Tipperary. Just take a walk a little further down the road. There's Michael Lowry still paying the price for the dowry that put his name in lights beside Denny O'Brien. Caroline Hoffman, Mickey Dillon and Marie Murphy. There's Matty McGrann, Fianna Fáil, Maria. Jamie Morris, any cutting loose on the Facebook. Bit Skibbon talking about local energy. And no one talking about where the country is going. 100 years since the scrapping the GPO. Are you gonna vote for Cotting and for Favours? Time to blow the cobwebs off of the blue and gold. It's not such a long, long way to a new Tipperary. Just walk a little further down the road. 200,000 euro paying expenses. That's it, they're 9 times the average working wage. Keep the wolf from the door, keep the door from the wolf, more like it. Throw them up on your shoulders and they'll see you again in 5 years. Are you gonna vote for Common doing favours? Time to blow the cobwebs off of the blue and gold. Make Tipperary lead and Ireland will follow. Just take your vote a little further down the road.